All right, boys and girls, here's the last one. Ultimatum is pretty nutter butters, but does not help us in this particular situation. Ram through, on the other hand, is fantastic. I don't know. Dissipate helps us get what we need. Ram through helps us with our big fatties killing things. Yeah, I think we take a ram through. Cloud Piercer. Great Horn. A Piercer starts coming back. Alright, let's just take best card in pack and see what we get left with. How about that? Corpse Turn is pretty good. Tyo Gorilla is iffy. Otter's pretty sweet too, but... this is always good. Always good combat trick. Except for when it goes on this stupid bird. Sleeper Dart is actually slightly better just because it allows us to shift our deck. I mean, it's hard to believe that we're saying Sleeper's Dart is best card in pack, but it's free and it's a cantrip and it's a Cheerio. Blitz Leech kills so many things. We're looking at another Cloud Piercer, Dark Bargain. Just card advantage is so important. Anticipate. Draft's pretty decent too. Another Sleeper's Dart. We'll take a. That Anticipate may or may not be wasted. Spinrad's combat trick, it's a little bit better than the Wilt. Now look, Tentative made it around anyway. Another Dark Bargain. Alright, what do we got here? We'll take that because it's basically free and it gives us rainbow manas. It is not a crazy ass serpent though, but it's still viable. Another Dark Bargain? Yeah, let's go with another Dark Bargain. So we're definitely Jund. We're Jund something. I don't know what, but it's Jund something. Blood Curdle. It's so good. We're gonna have like no creatures. We'll take the Mutual Destruction just because we're already running Tentatives. Let's see what we got here. There's not a lot of good solid creatures that's going on. Four is kinda good. I think we're gonna take a Boot Nipper though. I think we're gonna go back into black and red, because we haven't played Rakdos yet. There we go. Dark Bargains. This could be like really, really bad. Because we're gonna have a boatload of draw. Not a lot of things to do. Kill a thing. Yeah, look, I made it back around. And we'll take that. Really good, unfortunately not for what we're doing here. Blood Curl just kills things again. Who's left? I mean, it's neat that we get that, but it doesn't help us because we don't have anything to put it on. Is Farfinder the best card in pack? That's horrible. It's absolutely horrible. Sleeper Dart. Lifelinker. I mean, we do not need any more corpse churns. Like, we already have three. It's ridiculous. Lifelink counter on something stupid. I will give her a shot. Yep, another destruction. The problem is I don't know if we got enough creatures that are going to be big fatty boom booms to make that useful. Kind of sad. Unlikely 8 is best card in pack, very sad. I mean, we don't need any more curses. We really don't. Another unlikely. Alright, boys and girls, I'm gonna build the deck and we'll see where this goes. Alright, here we go again. This one will probably not go as well as the previous ones. And in standard fashion, our opponent is MIA. Well, I can have his turn, thank you. Any day now, he'll finish. Any fucking day. Cool, I can has turn now. We can get rid of the Shimmerer. Give our big guy Menace. Start pounding in. I think that's our best thing. I mean, it's a real waste of a Blood Curdle. But, I mean, whatever. If anything, it'll hopefully get us to kill this guy even quicker. Yeah, it's a thing. Yeah. Okay, you get a Shore Shark. Any day today. Thank you. Okay, cool. Cool. Yep, I'll just replay it. Oh, we can get another Dark Bargain and a Bastion. We'll throw the other thing to the bottom. Throw that out there. Throw this out there. Ooh, seems good. Sure, Chunk, you take one. Wow, he finally got so bored he killed himself, because that's what I was, fucking bored. Jeez. That took forever. Oof. Yeah. We're gonna kill a lot of things today. Target a creature, target a creature. Oh, I got so many lurking dead eyes. Thank you. Uh-oh, more lands. That's sad. You got it. I don't think there's anything in red or green that has flash, so we'll get them for two. I need a dark bargain. It's a 1 in 10 chance we draw a dark bargain. Cool. Choose blocker. Block. Yeah, we'll kill it. Because we can just corpse turn this back. And we get a land, which is not really that helpful. And we'll take our big 5/4 back. Replay. play Big 5-4. That stops our cloud finisher. Draw extra land because we're awesome like that. Yep, Menace. Duo to 3. Draw a bug back to hand. Mammoth. Mammoth is good. Fuck you, deck. Why do we keep drawing fucking lands? If we attack with both, he'll go to 5 and then he can block the next one again. So fuck it. Now we have an infinite blocker. Let's see, what can we draw here? Mutual Destruction, we get the Coil Bug to take away the Mammoth. Bastion probably won't get us to 7. That is a ram through, sure. Seems good. Blood Corrupt, that'll do it. For Daxies, for Daxies. That was a nice top deck. All right, keeping it going. This is an iffy hand. It's very iffy. But we get to start out with a 5-4 reach on turn 1, so I feel like it's not that iffy. Start, sure. Sure. Damn well better give that thing hexproof. Yup. Get in my ass. So I can get a Death Toucher or a 5-2 that can't interact with the pain in the ass. So we're gonna take the Death Toucher. Yep. Okay. Underneath, because then I can't kill it. Then there's no trades. You get to loot like a madman. Top decking lands like a fucking boss. Yeah, let's loot. Poacher. I think we're going to get rid of the Deadeye here. It's not going to really help us. That would slightly help us. We'll throw out a Poacher here. And what does this thing do? It loots? Yeah, no, we'll pass. We'll keep our looting going. He's just gonna dart it. Fuck you, deck. I don't need any more fucking lands. The good news is whatever he plays, we can now steal and then kill with the poacher. But, actually, we can steal it and then mutual destruction, and that'd be even more hilarious. Can we have something that's not lands? Lands everywhere. I mean, I'm gonna hold on to one just for the looting, but I mean, this is ridiculous. Fuck. Yeah, the factor that has hexproof. Yup. I mean, if I can trade and then he brings it back, I can steal it. So I'm kind of okay with this. Thank you. Yeah, no. I'll take it. Thank you. Alright, let's try and steal. Five back, draw a card. Super nice. Oh, hey, look, more fucking lands. I mean, you've got to be kidding me, right? I mean, seriously, this is absolutely ridiculous. Whenever we draw any of our dark bargains, like, shit's gonna go crazy. Target creature fights another target creature. I mean, okay. Wasting a menace counter, no big deal. Sure. There's like five lands left in my entire deck. Five. We've got Corpse Turns, we've got Dead Eyes, we got the Wellspring, we got multiple Blitz Leeches. Thank you. There's like three lands left in my entire deck. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Yep. I mean, anything would have helped us out. A creature, we could have blown that up. Dark Bargain, we could have drawn into other things that were hopefully not four lands off the top of the deck. I don't know, Magic. Get your shit straight. Interesting. I mean, it's not the best, but the Corpse Churn may get us there. It's an instant, right? Yep. Hello, friendly opponent. We can Deadeye here, kill that, and start pounding for four. Oh look, another land. I corpse turn and we whiff, that would hurt a lot. Yeah. I mean, at this point, I can just corpse turn the Blue Emperor's UV. Still can't believe that other opponent had the all creatures gain -1/-1 spell. It's like the first time I've ever seen that spell in over like 100 drafts of this set. And you think it would be the worst possible spell you could play in this, because outside of Boot Nipper, what else is it gonna have a one booty? Come on, homie, take your turn. Cool. Yep, that's fine. I mean, it's alive, right? Big six. I think we fire everything off we got and just go wide. Don't fail me now, deck. Got a poacher. If he's smart, we trade. Yep, you gotta put two things in there, and then put the 2/2 instead of the 4/2. Yep. Yep, now you take two. Put it that way. I don't care if he gets the lands. I mean, I do, but... I want to get bodies off the table. Cool. You know, we still have four dark bargains floating around in our library. Come on, homie, take your turn right now. Yes, you're not the elemental. Why did you make it for two? Why am I drawing more fucking lands? So we got Blood Curdle. We'll get us out of here. Bastion will get us out of here. Blitz Leech. Camouflage. Close enough. See what he has. Yep. Must be nice. And we draw another fucking land. I mean, does anyone else see how ridiculous this is? This is not what happens in normal Magic in Paper World. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, so this is now 3, 4, 5 lands in a row off the top. 5. Sure. Shouldn't put that on this. And you would have won. 6 lands in a row off the top. Seriously, this is the reason why I just don't want to stream this game anymore. I mean, I'm sorry, but the shuffler is absolutely busted. How many people have actually drawn 7 lands in a row in Paper Magic? And like, we had like 4 Dark Bargains, we didn't see one. Oh, now we see 2 Dark Bargains. 2! Stupid. Yep. stupid now. Sure, now it flies and it's stupid. Alright, let's see if we can draw something first. Well, we got a blood curdle, that gets us somewhere. Yeah, we'll take the blood curdle. Yeah, we'll take the blood stage. Then we'll land, we'll take this, we'll take that. And we might as well kill it now, right? I mean, I didn't know if he's playing a third color or not. Sure, X out of my bride. Land for good old time's sake. And then an angry coil bug. Two blitz leeches and a blood curdle. I think we have this. Think when you don't draw seven lands in a row off the top of your deck, I think you get it. Sure, have a blitz leech. Have a Dark Organ. Just to play it safe. Oh look, more fucking lands. Sure. Squeaky. Got there. The best of hands, but we get to start with a Cloud Piercer. We have a Bushmeat and a Mutual, so we could go Tentative and then Mutual if they somehow get ahead of us. It's a big if. Just get this out of the fucking way. Sweet, thank you. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. I mean, He literally did exactly what I wanted him to do. I was like, there's no way he's gonna let that go through. Ooh, you gotta pop your dart, homie. Pop your dart. Pop it. Yup. Poacher. Poacher. If you got a pump spell, we're gonna be super sad face. But at least we get rid of it. Indestructible? Ooh, well, I mean, we've got an 8-8. Yeah, that's pretty decent. Yeah, we can erase. Oh, fuck you. Of course you got another dart. And then he pops his dart. Alright, we got one dark bargain to try and get it all. Are you fucking kidding me? There you go, boys and girls. This is Magic the Gathering at its finest. Alright, we're probably dead. So even if I did draw a bargain, I'm still toasted. Well, he got it pretty fair and square. I mean, of course, if we didn't draw three lands in a fucking row off the top of the deck after drawing two lands in a row off the top of the deck, I don't know, maybe, just maybe, we wouldn't have had somewhere to go with this. But you know how Magic is. Once you start making profit, they get real pissy at you, and they go, no, you can't actually play this game for free. You need to spend $100 a month to buy all the cards. You can't just go infinite and draw infinite gems. This is like the third one of these we got this week, too. Anyway, all in all, not too bad. Another common and uncommon to add to our collection out of the deal. But I think that'll be about it for me. Thanks for joining.